definitely wanted to do that before I left because I'm leaving soon. But I will tell you how yesterday was, which is day 33. So I wasn't an emotional wreck, which was great. I woke up and I was really, really hoping that I wasn't going to be as sore in my quads as I had been. And I was like a little bit less sore, so I was able to wake up. I woke up at 6 to do the loop with Netta, and it was good. It was a lot better the second time, this being the second time that we did it. We've been more out of our fast, sleeping more, recovering, eating. So we took a bunch of pictures, and that was good. And the only thing that was bothering me was I noticed that my head was actually hurting a little when we started the walk, and I thought, oh, that's kind of weird. And then slowly, the head pain moved to my ears, and I was like, so I was trying to figure out, like, why is my head hurting? And then all the pain moved to my ears, and it was kind of like some sharp pain in my ears. And a lot of people here have said that their ears get plugged up, and then, like, it just takes a little while for them to pop. So they didn't pop the whole loop, the whole, we were gone for an hour and a half. And then as soon as we got back to the driveway, they popped and I felt better. So yeah, I haven't had head pain really anymore. So that's good. And after lunch, or before lunch, Dot and I, we came down by the pool, and I haven't actually really done that yet, just laid out by the pool, so I usually always, I'm like, okay, I need to exercise, and, or I've had something to do, so it's really nice to relax by the pool, and then we went down with Dr. Graham and Grant and Katie and Andrew and Marina to do some upper body workout down here by the river with the rocks that I showed you in the last video. And we did push-ups with pushing on each other's backs as we were coming up. We put rocks on each other's backs during the push-ups. And then we did a whole bunch of tricep holds, lifting your knees up. And everybody had a different pose to do for us all to do. So we went down the line and thought of different things to do, and it was hard. Like, I need to work on that. Plus, I mean, I don't know. I might have been doing it wrong, but today I'm feeling it, so I know that I worked out well. And then after lunch, and then we went, it was time to prep dinner, and I was in charge of squeezing mango pits with Susan and Netta, because you want to get all the stuff off the pits after you cut the cheeks off the mangoes. So I did that, and then what else did I do? And then I helped plate some of the courses. Dinner was really awesome again. Katie's recipes are just great, and I'm so satisfied at dinner, and I love it. So, we're at dinner, and you all know about Felix, this giant spider is like literally this big, and he's like basically a wolf spider, and he's just been chilling in the corner for like a week, and all of a sudden, somebody says, or I think it's Dot, she goes, oh my god, Felix, and I look, and he's descending from like one of the arches in the ceiling, from a web, and just like coming down, and my heart jumped in my throat, and I just got off the table and like went as far away as possible from it, and like couldn't breathe, like, oh my god. I mean, he was cool up in the corner. I was like, okay, you're cool there, but then he was moving and he was coming down, and oh god, it was head pain. All I had yesterday was that head pain that moved to my ears, but they needed to pop, so that was the cause of the head pain. I'm really having the most, like I said the other day, I don't know what it feels like to not have head pain, so it's like either really, really minimal or I'm not having any, and it's amazing, and I'm so grateful. So that was yesterday, and I will talk to you tomorrow.